ran out of gas. I filled the carburetor bowl with fuel and thought to take the video after it had been running for a little bit. But that was the first run in at least 20 years. I honestly don't remember when it was run last. So the needle and seats are stuck. It, you know, the bowl overflowed when I tried to fill the carburetor. So that was just a run on a bowl's worth. See what we can do next.